Sally, where are you going? It's you do look so gay. I know that I've not asked you to take a walk today. You have not asked me well indeed. It's a tidy cheek of you. Do you think that there are no more young chaps? I've got a dozen or two. Billy, don't you weep for me. I'm going to St. James's Park, me cousin Joe to see. We're going to the play tonight, Jack Shepherd for to see, and when that it is all over, we'll all have a jolly good spree. I've got money for a pint of stout, and when we're short of tin, I'll even go and pawn Miss Smock to buy us a bottle of gin. Billy, don't you weep for me, I'm very fond of Cousin Joe, I'll sit all on his knee. Swaddy, what's the use of him? He never can keep you. You'll have to work from morn till night, that's what you'll have to do. You'll have to make shirts at a penny each, or else stand at the tub. And mark my words, as many a day you'll go very short of grub. And then Sally, you'll cry for me, so hook it back to Cousin Joe and sit all on his knee. About a 12-month after, young Sally come back to me, and she said that she was sorry that she'd ever been on that spree. She wanted me to take her back, says I, it is no go, for do you think that I'm such a fool? Go back to Cousin Joe. Sally, you can't come over me, for I see you got a baby to dance all on your knee. Can you treat me so? You really drive me mad. I'll have you up before the beak, and I'll swear you are its dad. And when that you get before the bench, they will not let you speak, and you'll have to keep the young one on 30 pence a week. So Billy, how can you treat me so? I'm sure the child belongs to you and not to Cousin Joe. In a week she gets the summons, but she found it was no go, for the magistrate decided that the child belonged to Joe. So she went up to Billy's backyard, quickly the door she shut, and when at last they found her, she drowned in the water butt. So young women, take a warning from me, never love a soldier or sit all on his knee. shepherd, he took to the roads in high bonnet and crook and dogs that walked in pairs, making for the country towns to try his luck at the hiring fair. Yes, the shepherd, he had his trade, and with a good will, spring lambs and ewes and rams the downs did fill. Now me grandfather saw the change from high summer to winter's frost upon the plough. From the faded autumn leaves to small birds that sang so sweet upon the bough. Yes, the tradesman had his place, and in good grace his sons had walked the land from boy to man as seasons change. Now me grandfather left the plough, he walked a hard mile to reach the town and catch the train. To the fields he waved goodbye, where he'd sweated hard all in the sun and rain. Yes, the ploughman's had his day, and he's gone away, trying his hand the best he can some other way. Sitting on yon ivy tree, and she's weeping for her own true love, as I shall weep for mine. Oh, come back, my own true love. Stay a while with me, for if I had a friend all on this earth, Bonnie, and there lives my love. entice any woman that ever saw. He'd entice any woman, and so he has done me. Oh, never will I forget my love, Annachie. Down comes her father, and he's standing on the floor, saying, Jeannie, you're trying the tricks of a whore. You care nothing for them that care so very much for thee. You must marry with Lord Sultan and leave Annachie. For Annachie Gordon, he's only but a man. Although he may be pretty, oh, but where are all his lands? Sultan's lands abroad, and his towers, they stand high. You must marry with Lord Sultan and leave Annachie. With Annachie Gordon, I'll beg for me bread before I'd marry Sultan for gold to my head. For gold to me head, or for gowns fringed to the knee, I'll die if I don't get my love, Annachie. And you that are my parents, to church you may me bring, but unto Lord Sultan I'll never bear a son, or son or a daughter. I'll never bow my knee, and I'll die if I don't get my love, Annachie. When Jeannie was married, and from church she was brought home, and she and her maiden so merry should have been. When she and her maiden so merry should have been, she's went to her chamber, and she's crying all alone. Come to bed now, Jeannie, my honey and my sweet. For to style you my mistress, it would not be meet. Oh, it's mistress or Jeannie, it's all the same to me. And it's in your bed, Lord Sultan, I never shall be. Then out and spoke her father, and he's spoken with renown. Now you that are her maidens, now loosen off her gown. But she fell down in a swoon, oh, slow down by their knee, saying, look on from dying for my love, Annachie. The day that Jeannie died, and the day that young Annachie come home on the tide. And down came her maidens, all a ringing of their hands, saying, oh, alas, that you have stayed so long upon the sands, so long upon the sands, and so long upon the flood. Oh, they've married your Jeannie, and now she lies dead. All you that are her maidens, come take me by the hand, and lead me to the chamber that my love lies in. And he's kissed her cold lips till his heart's turned to stone. And he's died in the chamber that his true love was in.
Nick Jones, in for Plough, for the penultimate of no fewer than 8 sessions that he recorded between 1972 and 77.